Okay. So welcome to the online Navratri Mela, Snehal. It is such a pleasure to have you over here. The online Navratri Mela is connected by SCAN. SCAN is a special assistant network. A group of 600 plus parents started in 2015. The Navratri Mela supports the products made by the special kids or the siblings or the parents and marketed by them. So it is such a pleasure to have you, Sneha. So tell us about yourself, Sneha. What exactly do you do?
So thank you so much. And I'm a third year, BTech IT. I'm just doing that. So baking is my passion, and this just started in the Corona lockdown time, where I was craving for all these baked items and all. So I thought, why not I make it for myself? And later I've started a venture called Eggleston Bakes. So the basic concept here is I make only eggless products, and I don't buy anything in wholesale. So whatever I use is highly branded and rich in quality and all. So I never compromise my products with quality or something. So this is the one thing I make sure that I should give a quality product, and that's eggless and hygienic. So that's what I'm doing here.
Oh, wow. Someone so passionate about being eggless. What is the specific reason of being eggless? Like, what is the main reason of you have a specified thing like you want only eggless?
So the thing is, I'm a vegetarian, and whenever we go out for some bakeries and all, we don't every time get everything eggless. So at times we have to compromise. We don't eat there. So I thought, why not I make only eggless products where it's always available. And when I have many friends who are vegetarians, so I thought that would help them also. So that's the reason why it's eggless.
Okay, so very, very interesting to hear about it. Let us have all of those wonderful products. We'll just have a preview of it.
Yeah.
So wow, looking at those amazing pictures, my mouth is watering. So what is the basic, like the first ever shop I have like literally seen like in English, so much of varieties. Like what is the, like what is that one factor which have pushed you so much and which has the fire to do take towards eggless and so much of varieties. Like each and everything is like popping out of colors and the frosting is so perfect. So tell us more about this. Like, what is the, that special thing like you always want to say about this is what this made me to do baking?
So I started with a basic coffee almond cake, and that was liked by so many people around me, like my neighbors and friends, and my mom and my dad, they encouraged me so much. The reason like for me to, you know, expand my wings or to try new products was only because of my parents, especially my mom. She used to like whatever I do, she used to appreciate and she used to motivate me and my sister. So she will be like, whatever I give, it's so tasty. So I thought, okay, because whenever I go to shops and all the usual bakeries, so I find most of the things, but they're all egg mixed. So I thought, okay, why not I try these products and eggless so that we can, you know, enjoy. And one more thing is like, I don't keep anything, you know, made or stocked. I don't keep anything, whatever, like on the basis of the, you know, order demand, I make it fresh and I just give it out. I never store or, you know, use the leftover part for somebody else or nothing like that, that is done here. So, so that's one thing I feel it's like good about.
That's very fresh. So tell us more about your sister. Like what role does your sister play in the end?
So it's not like she every time helps me in making and all, but whenever she gets a time, like whenever she's free and all that, I make her do cupcakes and then, you know, mix the batter and mix all the flour and all that. And moreover that, she knows the reason, like why I'm putting baking powder, why I'm doing this. And like, she'll be telling the recipes and all, like she absorbs me doing and she'll be like, okay, next, this is the one you got to put, right? And she really loves to see Dan making and all. Like she actually likes both, you know, equally, and that's the thing what she does.
So your sister loves baking, and at the same way, both the sisters love baking. So I can see that, like maybe gene factor. That is amazing to see. So something I'm finding it very interesting. I couldn't stop myself. The backdrop behind your baking, I would love to see it actually. Like you could show us like the exact baking.
Yeah, I can show you.
Yeah.
I'll just show you something. So this is the backdrop. I think you can see, right? Yeah,
show us. Oh, wow.
Yeah, so these are all the, some of the products I made. So I'll just show it to you in here.
Oh my God, this looks amazing.
Okay. So this is a small place where my mom and dad have, you know, given a setup to make all the cakes. So this is the thing actually.
Oh, this looks so pretty and cute. Like, literally every single, each and every detailing, it looks so cute. And this, I think this is the major concept of the Navratri Mela. This looks so cute and amazing. And each and every
picture.
Okay, this looks so super duper. I can feel the Navratri vibes over here. The vibrant, it's very, very cute. And it's, I think it's amazing. So it was such a pleasure. That is such a cute backdrop. Like, it's amazing. So I would definitely recommend everyone to satisfy your taste buds. This is the best shop, exclusively Eggless. Like, do follow her and support her in an Instagram page, eggless_bakes. So thank you so much for sharing your beautiful movements and all your amazing Eggless.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
It was such a pleasure having you. Thank you so much. See you soon. Thank you.
Yeah.